Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we'll be making, today we're going to learn about shading of a drawing. We're going to make a drawing look like it's realistic. So, let's start right now. So we're going to make an eye, but this time we'll make shading instead of coloring white, black, and all, because this makes sense actually. Nobody knows if it's like that. Oh, sorry. I was looking at my eyes for the shading because I really needed to concentrate more, so that's right. Okay, so since you guys are seeing this video right now, I really wish that we can do this. So for now, just take a pencil and do a light shading. Bella don't want to mess up right now. Just make a curve like this, you see? A curve like this. And then make the same exact curve doing the right exact motion. The right exact one. Now we're going to draw this one. We're going to draw the circle now. Oopsie. One second, guys. I did a huge mistake here. Looks like I did a huge mistake, but it's not like it matters anyway. So I'm just going to do a smaller eye this time, because it doesn't really actually make sense. It's too small at the bottom. Okay, but instead of all these bizarre noises I'm making right now, let's just start with doing the circle now. So, since we're doing it right now, the eye, but this time we're gonna make an animation or a thing of a set. Let's just not make this first. So, you know what? I got an idea. Just draw a line first over here. Draw a line first. And make one big circle. Oh, why am I making a circle drawing? I would rather make the sun's orbit right now. Just kidding. Why would I do that? So we're gonna make one circle here, like this. Ooh, it looks so perfect. I just love it. And one here. Oopsie daisy. Okay. Since we're like this now, we're going to do a lovely eye. It just makes sense. I don't know, but like, okay, fine. Stop talking now. Okay. So now we're going to do what should we do actually? Oh yeah, we can do just right in this side. See? My handwriting is much better, as you think right now. Okay, fine, I'll show you my real handwriting. Literally, this is what I usually write in cursive, actually. Oops, yeah, of course. And animation, we're gonna do first animation. Now, the first step is to have a circle, right? So we're gonna make another big circle here. But don't make it too big, actually. Don't make it too big, please, guys. I don't like it if it's too big. Now I'm just gonna write a smaller one over here. Got it? Now, I'm gonna remove the sweat from my body. I won't go fast this time, I guess. Because in the last video, when I was doing the unicorn donut, it was like two small eyes, right? So, but this time I'm gonna go fast because it's kind of a. Hey, stop that, please. Okay. I literally have four of them flying up right, like right here, but I don't even know why did I even do it. Guys. So, just color it fully, but instead of coloring the circles. The circles are the light. It's a reflection of light. Okay. Just draw one part. Okay. We're gonna make one part each because I don't want it to be bad or single or something like that. Okay. Now we'll also one more part. We're gonna make with this part. This is kind of distracting. Oopsie daisy, cookie, kooka. Okay, fine, stop. Okay, we're just gonna make one more line here. That's kind of hard to color everything. I mean, it's like parts to parts, I think. And our last part. So we're just coloring this, right? So now, since this is all colored, it's like, oh wow, I just love it. But these white things is for the shading. Okay, got it. Let's switch out the eyeshadows now. It kind of looks kind of cute, but I don't really know. I'm just gonna keep eyes over here. So pretty. Okay, now it's the first eye. Like, sorry. Okay, now this time I will make it creepier. This time we're not gonna keep a one like this. I just kept two circles because I don't get confused. I'm just tired. Stop saying that. Okay. All right. We're just gonna make like this, as I said before. Okay, it's kind of huge, but kind of different right now. We're gonna make a big circle like here, but make it half, guys. Don't make it. What is it? Yeah, don't make it like that. Okay, my body just so much. Okay, this time we're gonna make shading as shading. So we'll just make one more circle inside, and not this much small circle, like a big medium circle over here, like this mostly. Yeah, mostly like that. I don't know really how to do this, but now just keep, like, you see right here. Oh my god, I almost dropped it. So you see this dot over here, just leave some one line and write a dot over there. Because I'm gonna do this next. Sorry, not the. Actually, just guys, just do like this. Okay. Second. Yeah, I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. So, since we're here, we're gonna make a lot of different things over here. So, okay. Now, since that's all. Oh, why do I keep making mistakes? It's not fair. How do some people make it perfect? So, like this. And now, we're gonna make one here, one here. Those are for the dots. Like these are for the lightings. So take your pencil and make a dark shade over here. Like very dark shade over here, you see? And then you slowly turn it into the normal ones that you usually draw. Like, just make it to the normal side. Okay guys, I really don't know how this works, but I think it's capable of doing everything, I think. Okay. And after that, we're just going to make... Okay, normal. Now normal size is over. This one can make it even lighter shade. Make it a bit light. Make it so light that you can't even see it. It's like you can't even see who's his daughter anymore. Just kidding. Okay, so now it's like this. It goes like this, like a pattern, I guess. Yeah, it goes like dark to light pattern. And yeah, that's all. We're gonna make that one. And it looks like it's actually a real eye right now. We're also gonna make the eyelashes, but this is actually just an animation. We're just right here. Realistic. Okay, realistic. So, since the eye looks like this now, it looks better when it's real life, I think. So, this time we're gonna make long eyelashes. Sorry. Why did I make the eyelashes wrong too? Okay, artists. I kind of make so many mistakes, but I don't really like it. But like, yeah, okay, fine. Now we're gonna just like do like this. Make it a little curved, and it'll give a little space because in our real life we usually have like these kind of eyelashes, like those kind of eyelashes. So that's why. So yeah, I would rather do that. Okay, guys, one second, I'll be right back. So, it's like this, and now we're gonna... Since I'm back... I can keep like this, like it's a big eyelash, like covering the whole one, like the whole part. And make it a little longer, like this. Because humans in the top have very long eyelashes, actually. I didn't notice that. Okay, since they're long and nice now, let's see the down part of the eyes. Hey, make it light. The down part of the eye is very, very light. So if we look at here, we cannot even see one single eyelash. I'll find it. So these are the animations that I have to make right now. That's all I know. So I guess these are the different eyes you can make. little bit further. So right now over here, you see, like, it's a